open back there. Well, they don't want to hold to sit up and be able to throw. They want to force him to throw now. Whoa! Down he goes, and that is a good play there by number 79, Gerald Nichols. And he has gone over the six mark in sacks, 6.5 for the year. Here's where the quarterback just has no chance to protect himself because he's in the motion of getting ready to throw the football. And as Mike Holt does that, Gerald Nichols, number 79, nails him. Tom O'Connor kicking again. And Curtis Thomas is the man deep. Thomas at the 42. He is across the 50. There's a flag down. See, that guy can move. Thomas gets down to the 27-yard line. But remember, there was a flag at the 37-yard line. A lot of speed on this Florida State team. Heard about the speed of South Carolina, but State. With Keith Ross, we just saw go 53 yards. And then that return by Curtis Thomas. It'll be against Florida State. And Monk says face mask. So that'll move it five more.